they got their 15 seconds of fame, and they basically trashed everybody who was one of the core supporters of the Servo for a long time. He's a sellout. Before it was, oh, that's frustrating, but at least he's taking care of the people who helped make the Servo what it is, because the reality is, I don't make the Servo what it is, the players make the Servo what it is. The memes and the jokes and the subreddit are all because players keep coming back.